just another lost and lonely wine. You'll count the years and they will be filled with tears. Oh yeah. Love only breaks up to start over again.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. If you want your body to move, sing. Y'all ready? Scotland next. I need you to help me sing with the main event band. Here we go.
Get down on it. Get down on it.
Come on.
Get down on it.
Oh, cool in the band.
That's right. Get down on it. 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 Get down on it.
Bicentennial year. Everybody.
Oh!
It's a celebration. Everybody sing.
Celebrate good times. Come on.
Celebration to last throughout the year. So get your good times and your laughter too. Cause we gon' celebrate your party with you. Come on and
celebration.
We gon' celebrate and have a good time.
Celebration.
Let's celebrate. Oh, it's alright. Again, we are the main event band. Gonna take you back to the good old days of the good music. Once again, coming up to the mic, the lovely Sharon Hyler.
Ooh. Again, we are the Main Event Band. Make sure that you look us up on Facebook. Check our webpage out, themaineventband.com. We've got a lot of dates coming up. This summer, festivals and different things, we're going to be singing that, performing.
Don't forget about MySpace now. Look Scott Pagona up. Just look up Scott Pagona on MySpace.
I'm the only one there.
He said he's the only one there. I actually tried to look up mine the other day, and it was like, I couldn't get in anyway. I didn't think they still had MySpace. Anybody ever have MySpace anymore?
Anybody
in the back said they do.
Yeah, anybody enjoying the music this afternoon, just hold your hands in the air. You know, the people that make the most noise, we normally throw $100 bills at those people. Nobody needs $100 bills down here in Scotland, that, right? What's on your mind, honey? You feeling good? How good are you feeling? How good?
Right quick, I know that I took a moment to introduce the band a while ago, but come on up here, Dr. Lockett. I gotta say a little something extra about Dr. Lockett, because not only is he a doctor, has his doctor's degree, but this is the most thing that we are proud, this young man, 82nd Airborne. So y'all show him some love. 30 years. Do we have any other veterans, women or men that has served in the military? If you would please stand.
Or currently,
God bless you. Or currently serving.
Thank you for your service.
Thank you so much, sir, for your service. God bless you. Thank you.
Brian Lucky was serving. We got him out of jail last Thursday. That was loaded. I hear you. Again, anybody enjoying the band today, show the band a little bit of love. We got a whole lot of shows coming up. Do visit the website and or the Facebook, as Sharon pointed out, and we'd love to see you there. Anybody ever heard of a group called the Embers? Here's one that they did pretty darn well with. It goes like this.
With the salt in the air and the sand.
To give the band a hand, if you don't mind, a little round of applause. Good for the soul. While I got a chance, let me introduce the band before we get out of here in a little while. Over here on the bass guitar, once again, 82nd Airborne. He's a doctor. He's written about 30 books. And one incredible guy, the master of his instrument, and that's the bass guitar. Y'all put your hands together for Mr. Willie Lockett. Directly behind the doctor, another doctor on many levels as well. Put your hands together on the tenor sax to Mr. Jeremiah Miller. Directly beside Jeremiah Miller, Mr. Scott Pagona, another East Carolina guy on trumpet. Right beside the tenor sax guy, in case you forgot his name, Jeremiah Miller, please put your hands together for Mr. Al Martin on the barry. That's a whole lot of plumbing he has to hold. On the drums, the guy keeping the beat, making you move, making you want to dance, making you want to commit a crime. Mr. Brian Lucky. As Sherry calls him, the luckiest guy in the band. Back here on keyboards, a guy laying down all 88 keys. Put your hands together for Mr. Ken Hardy. Ken doesn't live far from him, or from here rather, so if you see him at a convenience store, you know, buy him something, you know, a pack of pork rinds or something. Yeah, I think he jogged to the gig today, didn't he? With one arm behind his back. How about a hand for the Main Event Band crew, if you don't mind, James and Lee. Without them two guys, we'd be doing nothing. Of course, the lovely Sharon Hyler, please put your hands together for her. Here's a song we released about 3 years ago that's got a lot of traction on the radio. It goes like this.
You miss me.
Are you gonna eat that icing?
dancers.
Electric.
Woo!
It's shocking.
It's electric.